In McDonald's, we're tossing salads fresh all day. Every day.
I mean, it's fresh when you get it, and it's fresh when I pop it in my mouth.
It's like having somebody come in your own kitchen and make you a salad.
I come through the drive-thru. It's quick. It's easy.
McDonald's Chef Salad, Chicken Salad, Oriental, and Garden Salad. For a taste that's tossed fresh, fresh.
It's really crisp and fresh.
My taste buds just went crazy.
Tossed fresh all day. McDonald's Salads.
If a food gave your baby the extra nutrition he needs, wouldn't you buy it for him? What if this were your baby? Give him that extra nutrition with Puppy Chow brand puppy food from Purina. Don't treat your puppy like a dog. Feed him Puppy Chow.
Grrravy! Grrravy! Grrravy!
New Purina Grrravy brand dog food. It's a smash.
It's Whatzit.
The game where you guess what the card means.
Quack, quack.
Cluck, cluck.
The sounds a duck and chicken make.
They're all foul.
That's it!
What's it?
Foul language! Yeah.
Quack, quack, quack. I love it when you talk dirty.
Oh, another Whatzit.
Yeah, head on top of heels.
And a heart.
A head over heels inside of a heart.
I love. Oh, head over heels in love.
Remember, honey, we were once head over heels in love.
What happened?
We got married.
Whatzit. Once you Whatzit, you can't stop it. From Milton Bradley.
What Whatzit? From luxurious penthouse pads to sumptuous hot tub eyes, we searched the world for the perfect snack. And here in the gleaming kitchen of Mrs. Penny Bucksworth, we found Ethel Debbie snack cakes. Excellent taste, Mrs. Bucksworth. And single packs are so convenient to take along on your thing.
Great taste, great variety, great value. Little Debbie has a snack for you.
The perfect snack when you really must eat and run.
Sunday. Some risk their love. On those who risk their lives.
Love the light.
Spenser for hire. Then it's Bruce Willis, Emmy Lou, and Linda. Something special's hanging on Dolly. Then.
It's over.
It's over when I say that it's over.
A family tragedy.
Just let her go.
Buck James, after Spenser and Dolly. Sunday.